He is one of the most well-known pastors in America, but how much do most people really know about Bishop T.D. Jakes? He recently sat down with John Jessup and opened up about his fears, frustrations, and his hope for the future.
Do you have a minute and a half, and if whatever comes to mind?
I'm not good at this, but okay.
First thing you thought of when you woke up this morning?
What I had to do.
What keeps you up at night?
Legacy.
What excites you most?
New opportunities.
What frustrates you most?
Lazy people.
I can relate. When was the last time you were afraid? I think you already answered that during the
interview. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Okay. Do you have a go-to praise and worship chorus or hymn song that you always sing continually?
Oh, my goodness. Everything I know is so old that when I start singing, the praise team goes into horror because they're young and they don't remember any of the old songs. But I could rock you with a lot of old hymns that we did back in the day.
Because you used to lead choir, right?
Yes.
Okay. Favorite verse of the Bible?
Psalms 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Something you're praying to see in your lifetime.
My children all find their place in the kingdom, and I'm seeing a lot of that happen. More peace and understanding and love in the world. I hate that we're not more loving and more gentle in how we present Christ to people, that sometimes people think that the more rude they are, the more spiritual they are, that we have social media vigilantes who are out there killing other Christians in the name of the Lord in a way that does not represent Christ. Those things really trouble me.
Bishop Jakes, again, thank you so much for your time.
And there is more to that. Be sure to tune in to the 700 Club on October 27th. There you'll see an in-depth interview with Bishop T.D. Jakes on his take on current hot button issues, as well as his new book, Destiny.